Hello, this is, welcome to another episode.
Yeah, split personalities.
Yeah.
We're playing Mirror's Edge this time, or as Steam called it, Mirror's Edge. Yeah,
okay.
Right now we're just doing the tutorial.
I just died.
We gotta do this. There we go.
Sorry about that before it cut out, but okay.
There she is. Get after her. There she is. Get after her.
So you gotta go in here. Oh, great. Okay, well, I don't know who
Hi,
this person
Babe.
Is.
Welcome back.
I can't hear anything because I don't.
Didn't think you'd be seeing you so soon.
How did we do that first try? How?
I think it's actually easier with two people.
Would it be?
No. Okay.
There
we go.
Okay, so you gotta jump onto that bar there. Aw, this is like...
Okay, yeah, this is probably a really...
This is probably something that's gonna...
Mess. She magically teleported.
Here, run, jump to the bar, jump to the pipe, jump to the other one. Bar!
No. Oh, do we gotta click the mouse or what?
I think we have to look at the bar.
Okay. This is just take a bit. Okay.
We almost did it. We got the first one.
This is really hard.
It is. Okay.
It's mainly because this game is made... I think this game is more meant to be played with a controller.
Well, I think it's meant to be played with one person. I think that's what it is.
If any controller manufacturers want to make us a...
Okay.
Okay, we did. Now we
got
it.
Jump to the other plane. Okay. We almost didn't make that there.
Okay, we did it. We got it.
Up that ledge. Oh no! Just barely.
No, it's right here. Let me do it.
No.
Dr. Dave apparently has something for us.
It's Dr. Dave?
Yeah, up there. Look, see. Dr. Dave.
Dr. Dave. Here your hemorrhoids and three.
Doctor.
We know how badly you want to get rid of this.
Dr. Dave, we have a question.
Really?
We have split personality. We need to
fix our freaking legs.
Yeah, legs are broken. We have two minds, and we also have
dyslexia.
We have barbed wire.
We have to like gosh.
No.
We have to jump and then hold the left shift.
Okay.
So, jump then.
Okay. No, right jump behind us! My legs are broken. Okay. Oh, I see what we have to do.
We gotta do it right before we hit the ground.
No. My legs keep breaking. No, that's not it. Great. Okay. Dang. Okay. No, that's not it. Dang. How do we do this jump?
Okay. Try hitting it right before we get there.
Okay.
I don't think we're supposed to be here.
We can get that straight up.
Okay. No, we can't. Okay. No, don't hit it until right before we get there. There we go. What's this? Oh, okay. Oh! I almost backed off a ledge there.
Why can't we just take the stairs?
I don't know.
Come on, let's take the stairs.
Let's take the stairs.
That's right.
It won't let us. We have to learn
how to.
It's a tutorial. Yeah. It's a tutorial.
That doesn't make any sense. Why can't we take the stairs? There we go. Doesn't make any sense.
We're going up to literally the same spot. I don't know why, but
where we go? We gotta go up
there. But yeah, we're going to literally the same spot either way, so I don't know why we can't use the stairs.
Yeah, maybe it's because of parkour and shooting.
Yeah, but you can probably run upstairs faster than you can jump.
Maruk wants me to run you through some sparring.
Oh, no.
You know how he is.
Okay, so.
No.
Okay, come on.
By the end of this video, we have to do at least one, sliding crotch kick.
All right, Faith. Let's run through some weapons.
Oh, great.
Oh, she's gonna shoot us. We're never gonna be able to do that in practice, I can guarantee that.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight. Okay, that's enough training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith,
sure,
let me know when you're ready to get going.
Tutorial.
See you later, Faith.
But yeah, okay, so what do you want to do? Let's stay here.
No,
stay here. No. Okay.
Okay.
Apparently now we've become, red.
Yeah.
So what are we gonna be, like, Batman? Like...
pretty much.
Oh, great. Like, space. No, let's skip this. Okay. Financial district.
What?
58.
I mean, it depends. You were shooting. Okay.
Where do we go?
I don't know. We're drunk right now.
Okay, we were. No. Yeah, we gotta do that. No.
Okay, I think we have to do this.
Oh, great. No, we gotta roll.
You gotta push it right before you can turn. Alright, we're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
No, we're supposed to.
Okay, yeah. Then we jump on to this one. So, okay. More noises.
Crouch, jump.
Okay. Fan. Oh no, fans don't. Oh great. I was taught that fans push you upwards.
They don't. They don't. Not this one. Oh no! Okay.
Okay.
A and B.
He's forward. I'm just gonna hold forward. Oh great. No.
Nice work, Faith. You're making good time. Celeste's almost there. Just keep heading towards the comms tower. Give her the bag and she'll take it from there.
Shift is not the answer.
Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, maybe, okay, let's slow-mo, and then let's...
That was not the right way to do it.
Okay,
we're not, like, it's not super ice slide mode.
How did you get this game? Did you get it through Steam or what?
I got it, like, there was, Humble Bundle. What'd you hit Q again?
I'm sorry, I don't know what key to press. Maybe it's R. No, that's a good
spell. It's not R. Yeah, R's not R. Let's just try clicking. Okay, let's read it out.
Okay, right click.
No, not right click.
Oh, maybe. Wait, look, see, it has a grabbing mode.
Might be. Wait, let's try right. Let's try left click this time.
Just do slow-mo so we have more time.
Okay. Just try to piece the wall. Okay. Piece the wall.
Okay. Almost.
This is the thing. This is really frustrating.
Okay, alright,
let's...
Oh, you're gonna skip over it until we do it. Okay, so
Here, just let's just do it. Okay, jump. Why'd you hit shift again?
I didn't hit shift.
You did!
No, I didn't.
You did like a there's a dog there.
maybe.
Almost didn't make it.
Okay.
Don't hit shift or Q.
Okay.
I grabbed it! Okay, finally.
Okay.
So,
there we go. This is actually like that part in Halo 4.
Yeah. Or did quick time events.
Twice.
One of which was the final boss battle, which is really dumb.
Yeah.
Why is the visit about you, Faith? Sounds like some blues are headed your way. News chopper tipped them off.
Oh, I know what we have to do. First get up here. Okay, we're on all the boxes. We got to jump. Yeah, not jump.
There we go. Oh, what is this?
Bags are hidden and stash points for a collection or discarded by runners in trouble. A runner glyph will indicate stash points. Okay, so collectibles. Try to get away from hostiles. Okay.
Right, run!
Drop the bag and put your hands where we can see
right.
Just get the hell out of there.
I think we should look behind us. Oh, great.
Wires are going crazy. Get out of there, man.
What? Game not like a lot of... Wait.
I'm packing
the
left.
Fighting?
You there, Phil?
I thought it was just right there.
Oh, God.
It has a bit of fight.
Okay.
Faith's on her way. Get your ass ready to move.
Daily city. Yes, city every day, guaranteed.
Jump. No.
I think we should look behind us. Oh, great.
Hey, drop the bag.
Why don't we stand up?
Just get the hell out of there.
Shots. Full suspense.
Yeah, I think right shift actually gives you a bit of a boost.
It does.
Wires are going crazy. Get out of there, Nate.
What's there in your combat?
Down.
What's there in your combat?
Patrick the West. You there, Phil?
Gunshots and that
bird
seems
a little too curious.
Well, we're on the other way.
On our way. Get your ass ready to move.
Oh yeah, you got punched near the lock. That's why. Yeah, you got punched near the lock.
Okay, alright. so we gotta do a crotch kick here. Or a jump kick.
Blue's ahead. You're gonna have to get through him.
Just can't slow-mo. Now we have to swing for a little bit. Difficulties.
Yeah, we're having a little bit of problems, so
we're gonna swap this elevator in slow motion.
I don't know if we said this, but we're pointing Mirror's Edge. I don't remember if we said that or not.
Well, it's kind of obvious, but
yeah, first of all, we gotta go look at the buildings. No, we gotta go look at the buildings.
Okay.
Oh no, it's gonna be very laggy here, right?
I turned on the settings.
Okay,
shit!
Get out of that building, mate. Move!
Yeah. Offense healing.
Squad swarming on you, Faith. Yeah, find a way out of there.
Okay, yeah, I think we're gonna have to end the video here. Okay, yeah, we're gonna...
Let's roll this wall.
Okay. Okay.
Bye.
Bye, everybody. Yeah, that's it for me. But if you want any...